Hey, what's up everyone? Welcome to Adi's Cocktails. This one is called a Thunderbird. Wow, look at that color, guys. It looks stunning, right? And he's back. The cool dude. Cheers, Tejas. And we have some Midori, some Blue Curacao, Triple Sec and Vodka. Okay, so he's going to start off with lime juice. Freshly squeezed half lime. And next up, he is going to get some simple syrup in 15 ml. Next up, we add some vodka. So 30 ml of vodka going in. Alright, what's next? We have triple sec. Again, 30 ml. So guys, triple sec is an orange flavored liqueur, about 20 to 25% of alcohol. Right, next up we have our lovely Midori. Again, 30 ml. We keep the measurements same. Midori is melon liqueur. Right, and then we add the Blue Curacao. 30 ml of Blue Curacao. So guys, don't worry about the measurements, you know. We have about 120 ml of alcohol, but the three of the liqueurs are mild liqueurs, okay? So they range about 20 to 25% in alcohol. Right, so it's time for a shake. Shake, 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 shake. Alright, we have a serving glass, some ice cubes in, and we pour in. Oh my god, look at that color. It's so beautiful. Wow. Stunning. Right, he's going to put some straws in. Well, oops, that sink right in. Okay, I think it's ready. Yep, look at that shot. Amazing, amazing color. Okay, so let's try it. He's going to try it himself. Well, and it was so good, guys, so good, really. Please don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. And as always, thanks for watching.